Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
사람이지만,
which means
man in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
사람이지만, 사람이지만, 사람이지만.
One more time.
사람이지만, 사람이지만, 사람이지만.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.